now. Turn to the camera. You turn to the camera, if you would, and we'll be able to talk to you there.
Okay.
So at that point, they were just trying to figure out if you were the shooter.
I think that's what, absolutely. No, I think they thought, whatever, they didn't think that, it.
The man in front of you is William Longines. Nick, talk to the man in front of you with the curly hair, William Longines. William, go for it.
Can I put the phone down?
Okay. William, go ahead.
Okay.
Keep the phone.
Okay, I'll keep the phone. Okay.
If you can hear Shepard, can they hear him through here?
William, go. Okay. It's all you.
We're hot. You're hot.
Okay.
So he's talking to you.
Okay.
You can put the phone down, sir. Tell me now, what you're down on the ground.
Okay.
They think it's you. They think you might be the shooter, but
so,
at some point they realize
IFB.
That's not
so,
the case.
So let me ask you, you heard the shots? You see any?
Sorry. Nick.
All right, Nick. Thanks so much. Where were you on your way to?
New York City. See my brother run the marathon.
One ringy dingy. Two ringy dingy. Oh, a gracious good afternoon. When according to our files, your present bank balance plus stock, security, and other holdings amount to exactly 300 and what? Privileged information. As I look through your income tax return for 1965, I'm...